Jeveria, just help her to log in again.
Hello, are we there?
Hello. Hello.
Oh, that's Maryam. Oh, that's Khadija. Hello, Khadija. Musfira. Anas.
Hello.
Anas, you're not in this session. The right have to leave the session, please. It's only for the QA right now. Okay, I can see Mustafa. Oh, that's Musfira.
Hi.
How nice to see all of you all. Oh, that's Umar out there. Umar professor. Fantastic.
What's on your video?
Shazia, are you there?
Hi everybody.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello,
Khadija, Jeveria, Musfira.
Jeveria, instead of Jeveria, it's Zainab who has come now, okay? Jeveria was in right and Zainab is in this class, QD.
Okay. So today we are going to make a farm picture.
Ma'am, when is my class?
What's this?
Aisha.
Aga, your class was at 11 o'clock, but it's okay. You can join this class, okay? Your class, art class was at 11 o'clock. But you can continue with this class this time. From next Friday, you can join at 11 o'clock. Okay, Aisha Aga?
Okay.
Right. Okay, now everybody just listen to what Aparna ma'am is going to say and do and follow her instructions, all right?
Yeah.
So yeah. This is a farm. What can you see on the farm?
The tree.
Can anyone tell me what's there on the farm?
The tree.
Tree is there and?
The sheep.
Can you see?
And sheep.
Sheep. Sheep and something else.
Rabbit.
Yes. Okay, so shall we start drawing?
Yes.
Okay. So, I'm going to take a page, which I'm going to keep it horizontal.
I don't know, it's my book.
Can you see my book?
No.
I've kept the page like this.
Yes.
Okay. Now I'm going to start drawing my sheep. So I'm going to just imagine this much page where my farm is, and this is my sky area, okay? And I'm going to start drawing the sheep in this area, the lower area of my page. Can you all see?
Yes.
Nice trick to draw a sheep. We are going to make a flock of sheep. So we never see sheep alone. They're always moving about in a flock. So we are going to make 5 sheep at least. Okay. In the sheep is, we are going to make little clouds. Nice and fluffy clouds. Okay. So first you see what I'm doing. And then you all can follow me. Can you see this cloud?
Yes.
Can you all make this cloud?
Nice grandmas.
Who is that? You'll have to take your name. Because I can't see all of you on the screen. Okay, 1 second. Okay, so what you do is you make slightly bigger if you can. Okay, the next
Hello,
one.
Hello, listen. Just 1 minute, Aparna, ma'am. You know, everybody, yeah. We play that game, Simon Says. So whenever you want to ask anything to Aparna, ma'am, or you want to show your painting, you will say your name. Like Zainab says, Aparna, ma'am, see my painting. Or you'll say Musfira says, see my painting. Okay? Because Aparna, ma'am, doesn't know who's talking right now.
So everybody is done with this one cloud. Now we go ahead and make some more.
उनकी मैम का बोलना हाँ हो गया
सो आई गॉट 4 क्लाउड्स एंड 1 शीप इज हाइडिंग बिहाइंड अनदर ओके सो यू कैन सी 5 शीप नाउ 5 क्लाउड्स So once your clouds are done, just take your name and show me your painting. Then we'll go ahead. Umaima, nice. Slightly bigger clouds.
Ma'am, Mishra is one is done. Ma'am, Mishra is one is done.
Who is that?
Mishra is one is done.
Yes. Can I see it again? Musfira Rizwani.
Shashya, can I see you, please? Can you get your video on, please?
See, you have to use... Can you see my book? I have made one line here. This is going to be my sky portion. And below this, I'm going to make the farm. So the sheep have to come below. Okay?
Oh, yeah, that's Shazia, ma'am. Aparna, can we wait for a minute, please?
Sure.
Aparna, ma'am.
Happy birthday.
It's
Thank you, Shazia ma'am. Okay, Aparna. So the painting is for Shazia ma'am today. Please continue and we'll pass the cake to you, Shazia ma'am.
Please, I'm expecting that cake, Shabana. Homemade cake.
Aparna ma'am, we want to make the line.
Want to make this line? This line here?
Aparna, if you need help, so please ask Shazia.
Yeah, I'm there. I'm there, Shubha. I'll go with the guest.
So, see, I have made one imaginary. It's just a light line over here, which is going to divide my page into two. So, the lower half is where we are going to draw our sheep, okay? So, can you see how I have proportioned my sheep? They are spread on the entire farm.
Yes.
Okay? And they are big enough and they are visible. Okay? So, I want you to do that. If you have not done it, no problem. You do it again later on. So, now after we have made these clouds, we are going to make faces for the sheep. So, again, I'm going to use nice trick here. I'm going to make a triangle, but this triangle is going to have curvy edges. So just have a look how I'm making the face. Can you see that?
Yes.
Okay, so this is a triangle, but it has curvy edge. So will you be able to do that? Okay, So let's start doing this. Let's start making these triangles.
These triangles are inside the cloud. You have to make it inside the cloud.
Yeah, the little bit. See this. See, you can see this shape. Yes, every cloud, because every cloud is actually a sheep. Okay. This sheep is facing me, so I have made the face here straight. But these other sheep, they are facing the other way. This one is facing here, so I'm going to make a triangle here. Okay? And this one is also facing downwards, so we can make a triangle here. Done? See this. Done, everybody? Shall I go ahead? So now we are going to make ears for the sheep. So just have a look. I'm going to make this is the ear, which looks like a leaf. Can you see that?
Yes. Yes.
So I'm going ahead and I'm making all the ears. You all also do it.
Every cloud?
Yes, every cloud. Every cloud is going to convert into a sheep. So we are going to make a face. We made a face, we drew a triangle. And now we are going to make ears, which look like leaves. Yes. You'll have to take your name.
Umma.
Hi, Umma. Yes, tell me.
It's
okay.
Ugly.
Very
it's
good.
Ugly.
No, it isn't ugly. It isn't ugly. It may be different, but your painting is never ugly. Okay? Enjoy your painting. Sira Rizvani, just a moment. Can I see your painting?
Yes.
That's nice. So you've not made, have you made all the 5 sheep?
I made 7 sheep.
Very good. Very good. Hello, Ali. Get your painting a little closer to the camera. Yes. Nice. Aisha, nice. Good. Good. So now we go ahead. Okay, so my ears are complete. I'm going to make a bushy tail for the sheep. So all of you first just have a look what I'm doing, then you all continue again. Can everybody see my screen for a minute?
Yes.
Okay, so now I'm making a bushy tail for the sheep. So again, I'm going to make a small cloud.
Yellow is not red. Yellow is red.
Okay. Can you all see? Dan, who is Dan? Ma'am,
Dan.
Very good.
Ma'am, Dan.
What we do is, can you see this line on the face?
Yes.
The face of the sheep should be clear. So we just rub out all the line. Okay? Okay.
Ma'am, done.
Very good. Now, we are going to make a small cloud on top of the head.
Done, ma'am.
Can you see? Yes,
Umma. I made the hair also and made the whole sheep.
You've done very good. Excellent job.
Yes.
So now even if you see that line in the cloud on the head, that also you will have to rub it off. Okay? So we are done with the body of the sheep. Now we make the legs. So now just have a look at me. Can you see this sheep? I'm making a leg.
Yes.
One leg. And then this second leg. Now these two legs are closer to us. So they are going to be longer. And these legs, which are on the other side, are going to be shorter. Okay.
Mama, done, ma'am.
Very good. So slowly we do all the sheep. We complete all the sheep. One leg. Two leg. Three leg. And four leg. One leg, leg, three leg, and four leg. And then we join it with this curve. So the sheep that is facing the other side.
Ma'am, my join with the legs.
Nice. Who's speaking? Can you show me your drawing? Mana?
It's Musfira again. It's Musfira. Musfira Rizwani.
Okay, nice. That's nice.
I also then.
You all have to make four legs, okay?
Okay, so the sheep is complete. Now we are going to make one rabbit. Can I go ahead?
Yes.
Is everyone done making sheep legs?
Yes. Yes.
Musfira Sayed, are you done?
Yes. Almost done.
Okay.
Wait, ma'am. Ma'am, wait.
Khatija, okay. Are you done? Okay, Ali, are you done?
What I'll do is, I'll wait for a minute. Complete how much ever you can do it later on also, okay?
Okay. Ma'am,
yes,
how to make the rabbit?
Yes, I will show you. Just give me a minute. Let everybody come. Everybody is done?
Mustafa, are you done? Mustafa? Okay, okay. Manu,
okay. So now let's make a rabbit. So rabbit, we first make a C like this. Can you see this C?
Yes.
Then you make a round like this. Then you make a C again. And a small C again. Can you see? One C. One round, which is not complete till here we draw the round. Then we make another C here. And then another C down here. Okay. Then we make another C here. And we join it.
आकाश आकाश
Then a panda man. Then we want to do the ski. Then we want to. Then we want to do.
Okay, so I will show you once again. First, you see this. Now we make one ear and another ear for the rabbit, and again here the rabbit has a cute little tail. So let's do another rabbit. Now you can just. I'll make one rabbit here. So you make one C. Everybody just make a C first.
Then
you make one round, which is not complete. You make it up till here. Okay, then you make a C here for the leg. And then a small C here and you join it. So you get one leg. Then you
make one. Very good.
I'll just see your painting. And then you join the body like this. Okay. So you get two legs which are visible to us. Now we make rabbit ears which are long.
Ali, are you with us? Ali? Are you able to follow, Ali?
Hi, Ma. Nice.
A panda man, my name is Musira Rizwani.
Musira Rizwani? Show me. I can't see your painting clearly. Oh, that rabbit is so sweet. Very nice. So everybody got the rabbit?
Yes.
Great. Okay. So now we are going to make a fence. Okay. So that these sheep don't run away from the farm. We will have to make a fence for it, right? So let's make a fence. Now you see this line that we have drawn here?
Yes.
We'll just make it a little dark. See. Can everyone see?
Yes. Abandana, what do you tell?
Okay, I said that remember initially we had drawn this line to divide the farm and the sky. So,
yes.
The same line, I'm going to use it to make the fence. Okay, so I made one line like this. And then I'm going to draw a parallel line to this. A parallel line. So I'm going to draw a fence now. Okay.
Ali, are you able to follow, Ali?
I'm helping you.
Okay.
Ma'am, Michelle is one is done.
Yes.
The line.
Yes. I can't see your painting. I think.
Ma'am, a potato is done.
Yeah, very nice. Good.
Yes. हाँ वो लिंक भेजी हूँ।
My bye is done।
ये भी लैपटॉप पे ऑप्शन आ गया कि ऐड ऐप पीपल में ऐड अभी तो नहीं लेकिन लिंक शेयर कर दे।
Now what we want to do?
Now we are going to make. See now just watch me okay? See what I'm doing here. Can you see this? So this is going to be our fence. So we make four of these. Okay.
I didn't make four, I made a lot, ma'am. Mama wanted.
Ma'am, how much do you want to make?
Who is speaking?
Michelle is running.
Yeah, what do you want to see?
How much we want to make the the curve?
Four of them. Can you see my page? Ma'am, I made four of them.
Ma'am, I made nine. Oh, ma'am, up at 10.
Okay, no problem. That's good.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I made, Mr. Iswani made the 7.
Okay, great.
It's okay, Mr.
See my.
Zainab made 5.
That's very nice. Very nice. Very nice. 1 second, Zainab. Yes, Musfira.
Zainab made 5.
Zainab made 5. I can't see Zainab.
She's actually talking with me.
Okay.
I'm just holding it home.
Yes. Yes, tell me.
I made 4.
Okay, good. So now we go ahead. Now we have to make a tree. So all of you just see how I'm making this tree, okay? Stop. All of you stop your work and just see. So I'm going to make a curve like this. Can you see? Can you all see? One curve like this. Then one bigger curve like this. Slightly bigger. Then I will make a V in the middle. Can you see?
Yes.
Very good. Yes. Now this curve I'm going to join to the V. And I'm going to make a cloud here also for the leaves.
Like a bush.
Yes, like a bush. So this is my tree. Okay. Okay. So can I show you the grass now?
No, miss. 1 minute.
Okay.
I made three trees, Umayma Patel.
Very good, Umayma. You're very quick. Show me your painting.
1 minute.
I can't see. Oh, Mama, your camera is not very clear. Yes, but I can't see your fence and I can't see your trees. Yeah, okay, very good. Good. Yes, Musfira, you've done? Okay. Okay, good. Let's go ahead now. Now we make grass. Okay, so we will make some grass for the sheep to eat. Okay, all of you. See, I'm making some M's here, random, and some W's here. Can you see?
Yes.
So M, 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 and W, W, W. Again, W, W, and M, M, M. I'm going to make some grass near the fence also. Okay, so grass is very easy and quick. You just have to make M, 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 or maybe W, W, W. Okay.
And then, ma'am, Musfira is running done.
Yes, tell me, Musfira. You did the grass?
Yes.
Okay, very good. Very good. Okay, now we want. So now, Zainab? Very nice, Zainab. Very nice.
Now we want to color it. Now we want to color.
To color it. Hi, Aisha. Yes, very nice. Manha? Yes. Can I see your drawing?
I'm done. I'm done. I'm done.
Very nice, Umaima. Very good. Let's go ahead now with the coloring. Mana, Mana, can you show me? Sorry, I missed your drawing. Yes. Yes, very nice. Very nice. Zaina, what were you showing me? Crayons. Okay, now let's start with crayons. Okay, so we are going to draw the sheep. Everybody has a white crayon with you? Now I'm going to show you how to color the sheep. Yes. So ma'am, let's start using the white crayon. Yes.
Paint.
Yes, who's that?
Mate, I don't have white color.
Who doesn't have? You can use a gray color, or which color would you like your sheep to be?
Peach.
Okay, you can make a peach sheep.
It's
okay. Yes, Mana.
Ma'am, we use white oil paste.
Yes, white oil paste for the sheep. Okay.
Ma'am, can you use paint?
You can use chalk.
Ma'am, can you use paint?
No, no, Aisha.
This is a trick painting, okay? So I want you all to use crayons first. Then we are going to use watercolor paints, okay? So let's start with the crayon now. So I'm going to quickly show you one sheep. So all of you stop and just have a look at how I'm painting my sheep, okay? So I'm using a white crayon, oil pastel. You can use a crayon also. So I'm using a white pastel. And I'm going to color my sheep. I'm going to see that my entire sheet becomes white. So even the bushy tail, even the crown on the head, even the face and the ears,
all up,
everything is white. Okay?
Okay.
So my sheep, one sheep, the entire body is covered with white. Now for the legs, I'm going to use a brown color. So I'm using a brown crayon and I'm going to make the sheep legs.
Ma'am, we can do peach color.
Yeah, you can paint your sheep peach. That's fine. You can use peach, you can use a light yellow, you can even use gray, whatever you like.
Ma'am?
Yeah. Yes. Don't use brown color for the sheep because we are going to use brown color for the legs also and the fence and the tree trunk. Okay? So use a different color so that your painting stands out.
Which color for rabbit?
Brown.
Rabbit will also be pink and white.
Okay.
So has everybody seen the sheep? Yes. Yes. Who is that?
Anha.
Manha, yes, tell me.
Brown or dark brown? Brown.
Zoom पे आप करते ना मेरे के अब्बा, वो 100 से आगे नहीं जाएगा, उस पे 250 है.
Manha, what did you say again?
Dark brown.
Your voice is breaking. Man,
man, my skin.
Brown or dark brown?
Okay, you can use a light brown.
Light brown. Okay.
Thank ma'am.
All right. Aparna ma'am, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Yeah.
Wonderful. So I think we are doing great with the class. What we'll do, Aparna ma'am, is we'll split the class, the same class, into two parts. So you don't have to finish the class today.
Okay.
They can do the crayon. Now they know the sheep.
Okay.
Color all the sheep. Next Friday when we come back, we'll continue the same drawing and we'll add more layers to it.
Yeah, that will be fantastic.
Isn't it? Right. And will you join us at 1:30? We have a teacher's review.
Okay, fine. I'll do that. Yeah.
It's the other link. Anyway, you have the other link also. I'll share that anyway with you as well. All right. So you can summarize
it.
Close the class now. So they can continue, but with their own crayons only.
Okay, fine. So we have another 5 minutes or are ending now?
No, it's okay. Take a couple of more minutes. You can summarize it. So you can give the instructions and we can leave the class there.
Okay.
Perfect.
Okay, great. Okay, so now everybody knows how to draw the sheep, okay? So by the time next week, I want you to finish the entire flock and I will now show you the rabbit. So we'll paint the rabbit now. Again, I'm going to use white crayon. If you like your rabbit to be pink, you can use pink. Okay? So I will make 2 rabbits quickly. So just have a look. Painted my rabbit white, but I want the rabbit ears to be pink. So I'm going to make them pink. Okay? And the bushy tail also, I want it pink.
ये
राइट साइड में ये लगाना ओके गई फिर इसमें मेरी था इस पे क्लिक करी ना तो फिर वो कब आ रहा है कब मीटिंग पहले वो करना पिंक यू हैव पिंक यू हैव लेकिन ये नहीं समझ में आया यू कैन यूज क्रेयॉन्स
Okay.
You can use crayons, you can use oil pastels, both are good.
Okay.
So now you see how I've done the rabbit.
Ma'am, we can use color pencils.
try to use a crayon because color pencil, the color will go off with the watercolor, okay? It will merge with the watercolor. So don't use pencil, use a crayon or an oil pastel. So my second rabbit, I want my rabbit to be pink color. So I can do pink also.
Ma'am,
so you choose what color you want.
Ma'am, done.
Okay. Great.
Ma'am, done.
Very good. I'll just come to you, Maima. Give me 2 minutes, huh?
Yes.
And the ears, I made it a different pink color. And the bushy tail also a different pink color. Okay. So I have a different kind of rabbit here. So you can use your imagination and whatever colors you all like, but you have to just think, you know, if you've seen the rabbit, what would you, you can't use a black color. You can use a black color, but let's not use black color in this so that our painting does not look shabby. It has to look bright. Okay. So for the rabbit, you can use white. You can also use pink. You can use a gray. And the sheep we have made white. You can use a gray. You can also use a peach color. Somebody was using a peach color. That was also great. Now we are going to quickly do the fence. I'm just going to show you how the fence is done. I'm going to use a brown color for the fence. Okay, did you see that? All of you?
Yes.
Great. So now the same brown color I'm going to use to make the tree trunk. So y'all can just stop your painting and have a look at what I'm doing. And then later on you can finish your painting, okay? So my tree trunk is also brown. The fence is brown, the tree trunk is brown. Now the leaves. So I'm going to use a dark green color for the leaves. And I'm just going to go round, round, round. And my bush is done. Can you see that? So round, round, and round. And the tree is complete. Can you see that? One more thing I'm going to add to the painting is an orange sun. All of you can see?
Yes.
Yeah. So I have used the crayons and I have painted the sheep, which you all are going to complete later. I've painted the rabbit, the fence, the tree, and the sun. Now all that we have remaining to use the crayon is the green grass. So again, you can use a dark green color and paint the grass. Now the grass, the color might go out of the M and W that we have drawn, but that's okay. Okay, so don't worry. Just paint the grass dark green. We are going to use dark green because the background we are going to make light. So wherever we have made the grass, I want you all to paint green with crayons. Okay? Okay? So this much painting has to be completed by next week. Then we can continue with the background. For the background, we are going to use watercolor or poster colors. Okay?
And 1 second.
Yes.
Right, everybody, you got the instruction. Aparna ma'am, thank you so much. I'm leaving the meeting now. So they can, did we not post the painting right now? Whatever you've done, we'll keep it for next week. Is that okay, everybody?
Okay, kids. See you now next week. Bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye. See you all. Enjoy your painting.
Bye.
Thank you, Aparna, ma'am.
Thank you.
Bye. Okay. Bye-bye. Thank you.
Yeah, ma'am, this is good. We started on a good note. We'll review, but this is good. They're doing their own. I think they're still busy coloring, so let them continue.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you so much. Bye-bye.
Okay, see you. Bye.